It's back to the drawing board for the future of Taylor University's Fort Wayne campus.
Yesterday, we told you an Arizona-based company that had interest in buying the vacated campus suddenly backed out. So what's next for the empty buildings on the city's south side? News Channel 15's Adam Widener headed to Taylor's Upland campus today looking for that answer, and he joins us now from Studio 15 with the latest. Adam?
Well, Mark and Heather, because Taylor officials were speaking with the Leona Group exclusively, there is not a backup bidder waiting in line to buy the Fort Wayne campus, meaning neighbors in the area will have to wait a bit longer before the vacated property in the area is filled.
It would have been nice to have somebody in that property using it.
What looked like a promising sale of Taylor University's Fort Wayne campus to the Leona Group, an educational company based out of Phoenix, has suddenly fizzled out, leaving neighbors wondering when the empty buildings on Rudisill will be filled.
Those buildings are meant to be used, and there's some brand new, very nice buildings there that somebody could put to good use.
And Taylor officials back at square one.
This is a marathon, not a sprint, and so this is another step along the way.
In April, Taylor began speaking exclusively with the Leona Group about purchasing some of the campus buildings. But because talks were exclusive, the university hasn't been looking at any other offers or potential buyers for the past 5 months. So it's restarting the search process.
We have interested parties who contact us. We have mutual connections.
It's disappointing because it's just going to take longer for somebody to move in and take control and use it.
Although it won't be easy finding someone willing to fill a vacant college campus, Taylor officials aren't just looking for a quick fix, but the best fit for the community.
We're trying to make sure that we identify someone who's going to come in, respect the integrity of the property, the heritage of the property, and to be a good neighbor to the folks who live around the campus.
Now, leaders in the neighborhood association around the campus say they hope to have a higher level of education facility back in the area. The Leona Group couldn't be reached for comment today. In Studio 15, Adam Widener, News Channel 15.